us again. We come back just to see how you all are here tonight. The other reason we came here tonight, we got the best Steely Dan band we've ever had. They live right here. The finest by far. No lie, no joke, no exaggeration. This is the rockin'est, sockin'est, stompin'est, all-time Steely Dan band you have ever, ever seen before, or now, after, or any other time that may happen to be. You know you're gonna feel like, and you will have been, rode hard and put up wet. Yes, you will, yes, you will. So will we. And that's the way it's gonna be tonight, because I just got a feeling about tonight. I do, I really do. I think it's gonna be all time, ladies and gentlemen, all time. And if I could, I'd like to buy you all a drink on the way home from this gig. States Congress, wherever you're from, originally. You know, I'd like to be right there with you and pour out a little shot, something golden and good, and slice up a lime and put a little salt down, a little lion's throat. And maybe do that, you know, again, 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 again. And you and the little bitty pretty one that you came with here tonight, you're gonna look at each other and you're gonna say, hey, that's the way it used to be, wasn't it? It used to be like that all the time. We lived with love and good music, rocking and socking, and getting a nice buzz, and then going in the back room and saying our prayers, right? That's what we did. And times may have changed in some other places, but that's how it's going to be right here tonight. Except for one thing, and that is, old as I am, I can't remember the name of that drink. What the hell did they call that stuff? Is it made out of some kind of a psychedelic moon cactus down in Mexico, you know? Yeah, I don't know what they do. They squeeze it up.